Amy Ellen. It's not a proper one. And we're going to get some pots. So it's south close off of Guernsey. And
a mile off.
Waiting for the callop to come up. It's pretty deep.
You'll find top designer teams, including Michael
yes. We're a little bit of a gear bag to find out everything you need to know. The pots are coming up now. Going up now. Oh, what's in the first pot? Oh, it's not a pot, it's just a callop. Just a callop! First pot, can I fit in? Just some spiders, a nice anchor. Well, not big enough though. We're just going to bake them with one or two mackerel each, maybe a guernsey. Nice crab. The pots will go there to put them away, so then the crew will just be able to get the deck sorted and all the crabs away. Bye. We have to floor him nicely so that he doesn't get harmed. Ooh, nice. A big crab. Gurnard, poor Gurnard getting sacrificed. But it's all good for a good use. Very big crab. Might have to take the neck out. Oh. Yes! Big crab. Even bigger crab than before. We have seen bigger. We have seen bigger. Mending pumping. Yes. 30-inch pot full of hundreds of crabs. We have to take the trap out and... getting ready to turn.
Just finishing the pots, going to get the next string.
was doing Shaggy Dog at this Squid Tentacles from earlier. Sorry, I wasn't recording. We have to feed those to Barry the seagull. Barry, where are you? Oh look, I found a little starfish. It's a baby, very baby lobster. Look a bit like a shrimp. This is Shaggy Dog's deckhand on the winch. Uncle Damo.
It's me. Yeah, squirrel, because I'm nutty.